that he's already played VR before and he really loves it.
Oh, no, he didn't.